Well, ladies and gentlemen, we left the sunny South and we went up to Grand Rapids, Michigan, the furniture capital of the world. And here we experienced our first taste of wintry weather. But in spite of the stormy night, there was a wonderful crowd to greet us at the airport. There were about 3,500 people there, and the chilly night certainly didn't chill their enthusiasm. And it was such a great thrill to play there and meet all these friendly people. In fact, I would like to send along this little song of thanks. If I had a castle, you could have my castle, and I'd miss it just for a while. And if I had a fortune, I'd give you my fortune, and I'd face poverty with a smile. But there's one thing I ask of you, one thing you must never do. I beg of you, don't take your love.